this question belongs to ECE. Question is, 5 different books P, Q, R, S, T are to be arranged on a shelf. The books R and S are to be arranged first and second, respectively from the right side of the shelf. The number of different orders in which P, Q and T may be arranged is dash. Option is given to, option B is 120, option C is 6, option D is 12. Okay. Here we have to arrange the 5 different books P, Q, R, S, T on a shelf. Suppose we are assuming this is a shelf. Okay. We have to fill 5 books here on the shelf. This is 1, this is 2nd one, 3rd one, 4th one, this is 5th one. So here we have to fill books. But here one condition is given. What is that? The books R and S are to be arranged first and second respectively from the right side. So this is what now? Right side of shelf. So first we have to fill R, the second one is S, okay, according to the given condition. Now here to fill this position we have 3 choices. What are they? You can fill this position either by Q, R by Q, R by T. So P, either Q, R, T. So you can fill any one of these books. So we have 3 choices. So you can fill any one. Suppose you are assuming, we are assuming here, suppose I am filling here by P. Now to fill the second position here, I have 2 choices only, either Q or T. So 2 choices, either Q or T. Suppose we are assuming here we are filling Q. So to fill this, we have only one choice only. That is what now? T. Now I will write now, therefore, total number of different arrangements is nothing but 3 into 2 into 1 equal to 6. Why we are using here multiplication here? Why? Because here to fill the first position we have 3 choices and we have to fill the second position. We are using the rule is AND rule. Problem is still not completed. Yes, after filling this AND we have to fill. After filling second position AND we have to fill the third position. That's why we are using AND rule. That's why here we are using multiplication. So 3 2s are 6, 6 1s are 6. This is the final answer. So from the options, the right option is C.